To test a capacitor, you need to know its microfarad value and the allowable tolerance. First, set your multimeter to the capacitance setting, then place an insulated screwdriver between both tabs to discharge the capacitor. Then place each probe on each tab and wait for the readings to stop. If the reading is within range and within the accepted tolerance, the capacitor is good.